Pure 运算符经常使用在 if 结构中，对组合条件进行判断。Boolean operators can be used inside the condition of an if statement. 逻辑语 logical and 两个语符号是逻辑语的运算符。只有逻辑语运算符前后两个操作数都为真值时，运算的结果才为真值。This is logical AND operator. The operation is true only if both operands are true. 举例来说，有 if 语句 if pick to pick 大于800，逻辑语 light value 大于800。只有当这两个条件同时满足时，逻辑语运算的结果才为真值。If 结构中的程序才被执行，任意一个条件不满足，逻辑语运算的结果都会为假值。For example, if an if statement, if pick to pick greater than 800, logical AND, light value greater than 800, the operation gives true only when the two conditions are both true.Any condition is false. The if condition is false. 逻辑或 logical or 两个竖线是逻辑或的运算符，只要任意一个操作数为真值时，运算的结果就为真值。 This is logical or operator. The operation is true if either operand is true. 举例来说， ifx 大于0，逻辑或 y 大于0。无论是 x 大于0还是 y 大于0，逻辑或运算结果都为真值。For example, if x greater than 0, logical or y greater than 0, the condition is true if either x or y is greater than 0.逻辑非 not， 一个感叹号是逻辑非的运算符，它对操作数进行逻辑非的运算，当操作数为假值时，条件为真值。 This is not operator. It reverses the operand. Thereby, the condition is true if operand is false. 举例来说， if 逻辑非 x，如果 x 为假值，通过逻辑非运算后 if 条件为真值。 For example, if not x is true if x is false, that is, if x equals 0. 在 Klebold C6 的这个实验中，逻辑与运算被使用在 if 结构中，两个操作数分别判断声音是否大于阈值，以及光线是否大于阈值。当两个条件都满足时，就执行 if 结构中点亮发光二极管，停止冥想三秒的操作。In this Klebold C6 example, logical AND is used in the if statement. The two operands determine.Whether the sound level and light intensity exceeds the set threshold. If both conditions are true, if statement will be executed to light the LED and stop the beep for 3 seconds.